It's easy to install the communication hardware on your smart water heater. Okay, let's get started. Before you begin, you will need an installed water heater, the port adapter made by GE, the communication module made by E-Radio, both are supplied by your utility, and some strong tape. You will also need your computer, tablet, or smartphone, and your home Wi-Fi network name and password. The process consists of three simple steps. Step 1. Installation of the communication hardware. Step 2. Connecting to Wi-Fi. And Step 3. Adjusting the antenna, if necessary. First, let's attach the hardware. Plug the cable into the RJ45-style jack, located below the LCD display on the front of the tank, and magnetically attach the port adapter to the tank. Plug the E-Radio communication module firmly into the receptacle on the front of the port adapter. To connect to Wi-Fi, use a laptop, tablet, or smartphone to scan for the E-Radio Wi-Fi access point and connect to it as you would any Wi-Fi hub. The Wi-Fi name is ER_ADIO, and your password is 123456-7890. Now, open a web browser and go to this URL, 192.168.1.1/, and press Enter. You should see an E-Radio web page. Click Scan for Wi-Fi Networks, then select your home network. If your Wi-Fi network is protected, you have to enter your password 2 times, then click Next. On the following page, click Save and Apply. Once the Wi-Fi setup is done, it's time for a 5-minute break while the system completes the connection. Look for the small green light on the communication module. If the module is receiving a strong FM radio signal, it will blink several times a second. If you observe the yellow light blinking in a repeating pattern, please contact your utility for support. If the green light is blinking fast, you're done. If not, move the antenna wire to another position, about an eighth of a full revolution, and tape the wire fully extended for 10 seconds against the tank, wall, or ceiling. Extending the wire to the ceiling, wall, or other non-metallic surface is preferred, and see if the green light blinks faster. If not, move another eighth turn, either clockwise or counterclockwise, and repeat these steps until a position is found that produces the fastest blinking green light. Then tape the antenna down to assure that it will not move for the duration of the pilot. That's it. You're done. Your utility will email you indicating successful installation.